Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So, lately I've been posting a lot. If you know me, then you know it's my birthday today, and I thought, why not get ready? So, yeah. Let's. Where's my hair tie? So I cannot find my hairspray. So I'm gonna start with sunscreen. I'm gonna use Ocean Potion. Just spray that all over my face. Now I'm gonna go in with my concealer. Don't know what brand this is. And I'm just gonna put this all over my face. Now I'm just gonna blend that out and see you guys when it's all blended. Now that that's all blended out, I'm gonna go in with contour and then I'm gonna blend that out and you will see me when I'm fully contoured and highlighted. So I didn't highlight yet because I forgot I put blush on before I highlight, so I'm gonna go blush. So now that I put on all my blush, hold on. Did I get my nose? Yes. Sorry, my computer fell. So now I'm gonna put on my highlight, and I feel like I should show you guys something. So instead of doing like this, I just put it on the tip of my nose, and right here, I learned it from a drag queen, and it really makes your nose look smaller and snatched. So yeah. I'm sorry if it looks messy. It looks a lot better in person. It's just my camera sucks. So now, did I do anything? I can't remember my routine. I'm gonna blush some more and then I'll be right back. So now I'm gonna start working on my eyes. So first I'm gonna take concealer off. And then I'm going to put that on my lids and then get to the eyeshadow. So now I'm going to take the Take Me to Brazil palette by BH Cosmetics. I love this palette. It's my holy grail. And I'm going to take this purple shade and then put it on the outer lid. And you can't really see it, but I also took this darker purple shade and deepened it out. Now taking this teal color and putting that in the middle. So now I'm taking a mixture of this green and a lime green, then putting that in the inner corner. Now I'm taking the same lime green, not smoking it underneath. I forgot to say, but I dragged the same colors underneath. And now I'm putting a red color from a different palette, I'm not sure what the name is, and I'm doing the same thing with yellow to red to make a rainbow across the eyes. I'm afraid you can't see it that well. So I'm just gonna pop on some eyeliner, mascara, and then I'll be done. So that's all I have you guys today. I hope you enjoyed today's video. If you liked it, leave a dislike. If you did not like me, leave a like. If you want to see me again, click the subscribe button. Maybe tap the notifications if you want to see me every week or day. Maybe, I don't know. Every month or something. I don't keep track with my schedule anymore, so, and if you're not already, please be Beef Baby. That's the name of my fandom. So that's all I have yesterday. Bye. Love you, Beef Babies.